Has cooking formed a part of the Elton Jantjies lockdown process?
No. To be honest.
Yeah, you weren't looking quite as excited
as
David.
Avoiding, yeah. What I want. Well, something changed in the family. I don't know, is it Netflix or what it was? But this vegan thing now. Vegan is now the new... The vegan is now in the new Yankees family, so...
Really?
Yeah, so I'm there for a month now, so I'm trying
properly
to...
Properly vegan? No,
straight up.
No even butter, no milk?
Nothing. So even the little ones, I mean, they're very excited about it. Like, they even ask me, Daddy, are you going to have meat tonight? And then I says, yeah, I'll have a piece of chicken. And then he says, no, you're not having meat. Mommy, Daddy, you just want to have meat today. Like, it's fun stuff, but, you know, we work around it, you know. We're trying to innovate things at home because I believe in my diet being as healthy as possible and making sure that the next day I can train hard again and making sure I can improve my fitness and my conditioning. So, yeah, Mama is challenging me at the moment, so I'm enjoying it, I must say.
What do you think the chances, you're the captain now of the Lions, you're a very important person in the Lions team, of selling the vegan concept to Yanni Duplessis and Willem Alberts?
It's not going to happen. I mean, we have medical and educational sessions at the moment for the guys to make sure that they understand this COVID period for when we get back. You know, it's not going to be the same where you just get hug each other and have the camaraderie. It's going to be a little bit more spicy, social distancing, and we're having that sessions. And then 2 weeks ago, I saw a braai there, but I wasn't sure, man. It's in the morning. Like, we're going to go into a meeting and you've got all the proppies, you know, they were busy doing it right in the morning. So you'll never get that out of the boys, you know. But, yeah, hopefully it's only a short time.